Prime Minister Modi's grand gesture to make a quick stop over in Thailand to pay respect puts him among the first major countries head to do so. Late Thailand King Bhumibol Adulyadej, who passed away at the age of 88 on 13th October this year.